Down in Mercer County, Fort Recovery hosting St. Mary's. Lady Indians in front 48-34 in the fourth quarter. Erica Angstman trying to start the comeback. The senior hits the deep three, making it an 11-point game. Ensuing Fort Recovery possession. Whitney Will to Jocelyn Kaiser on the backdoor cut. She got the bucket and the foul. Ryan Patch's team in control. Carly Stone floats one up and in, 53-39. Fort Recovery, and they go on to win 60-43, improving to 14-2 overall.